Out in California earlier today. And of course, we'll all miss the talent of Marvin Gaye. A special tribute to Marvin.
I'm Steve North from The Source, and soul singer Marvin Gaye was shot and killed Sunday at his parents' home in Los Angeles. Police say Gaye's 70-year-old father, the Reverend Marvin Gaye Sr., fired the fatal shots during an argument about insurance dealings. Shocked fans gathered outside California Hospital, where Gaye died of gunshot wounds to the chest.
I heard on the radio when I came down. I can't believe it either.
Can't believe it.
Gaye's career spanned a quarter century, ranging from his years with Motown to his Grammy nomination this year for Midnight Love.
Marvin Gaye, Inner City Blues, makes you want to holler.
Gaye would have been 45 years old Monday. New York disc jockey program director Frankie Crocker describes the loss this way.
He was the kind of person you want to be around. Soft-spoken, but a very deep, deep talent. And we've lost a big one.
Marvin Gaye won a Grammy for his latest blockbuster hit, Sexual Healing.
Marvin Gaye, a special tribute to Marvin.
Yeah.